Hello and welcome to History Pod. On the 24th of August in the year 79, the eruption of Mount Vesuvius wiped out numerous Roman settlements, including Pompeii and Herculaneum. There is considerable debate over the accuracy of this date due to archaeological discoveries and recent meteorological research, but the majority of scholars continue to favour the 24th of August. This, by unnerving coincidence, was just one day after the annual Roman festival of Vulcanalia, which was held to honour the Roman god of fire. An eyewitness account of the eruption has survived in the shape of two letters from Pliny the Younger. Through them, it is known that the eruption lasted for two whole days. The eruption released thermal energy that was hundreds of thousands times greater than the atomic bomb dropped on Hiroshima. Beginning at around 1 p.m. on the 24th of August, Mount Vesuvius sent gas, volcanic ash and pumice into the stratosphere for up to 20 hours. This was followed by a pyroclastic flow that carried gas and molten rock down from the volcano and which then buried the previously fallen ash. The discovery of the astoundingly well-preserved settlements of Pompeii and Herculaneum has provided scholars with detailed evidence about daily Roman life. It's believed that the majority of the 1,500 people whose remains or impressions have been discovered died of thermal shock during one of the pyroclastic surges. Others may have suffocated or been hit by falling rocks and collapsing buildings. There is still a lot of archaeological work to be done, especially at Herculaneum, but digging has been put on hold to focus on the preservation of the areas already uncovered.